A wild moment caught on video. An LAPD officer jumps out of his cruiser to apprehend a shooting suspect, but forgot to put the vehicle in park. It happened this afternoon near the Westfield Topanga Mall in Canoga Park. And watch as the cruiser nearly hits other vehicles as a second officer tries to get back inside. No word on whether anyone was injured in this mishap. The suspect was eventually detained at a nearby gas station, but no gun was found.